On the 13th of February 2020, it was decided to transfer the Wagon production unit of Burnstead Company Limited in Howrah to Braithwaite Company, with the hope of reviving the production in the unit, which has stopped since September 2017. While it has infused a fresh hope for this unit, which was one of the largest Wagon manufacturing unit in India, it has also brought curtains down on one of the oldest railway units in India, that is the Burnstead Company Limited. The Burnstead Company Limited was formed in 1976 by the amalgamation of Burn Company Limited, started in 1781, and Indian Standard Wagon started in 1918. They were nationalized also in the same year. In 1987, the company became part of Bharat Bhari Udyog Nigam Limited and went under BIFR in 1994 when it was declared sick. Efforts were made to revive the company, and in September 2010, the two engineering units at Howrah and Burnstead were transferred to the Ministry of Railways, and the refractory unit at Salem was transferred to SAIL. While other units were also transferred to railways, Burn Standard and Company was not able to show performance, and as such, in March 2018, NCLT approved the closure of the company, and government also approved it in April. The company is under liquidation, but the transfer to Burnstead would be a great benefit to both the companies, as it will aid in the expansion of Burnstead, which is planning an expansion plan to reach a turnover of 3000 crore by 2023, and has a well diversified portfolio, an order book of over 1000 crores, and the latest being 90 milk tanks for the National Dairy Development Board. If you have liked our videos, do share it, and also subscribe to our channel for more other such videos.